Well, a campaign kicked off today at the Jersey Shore promoting designated driving.
Eyewitness News at the Tropicana in Atlantic City. The Hero campaign unveiled its new patrol car for the 4th of July holiday. It's an Atlantic City Police Department cruiser with the message, be a hero, be a designated driver.
It's going to be our rolling billboard to promote designated driving, asking everyone to be safe and to have a designated driver.
The Hero campaign is a nonprofit organization dedicated to preventing impaired driving by promoting the use of sober designated drivers.